Take it back now. One up this time. One up this time. Reverse. Reverse. Slide to the left.
Mr. Carter, we'd love to have you out in the hallway greeting some kids, you know? Professional duties, please.
What's that? Oh, you know, yeah, I'll get on that.
Mr. Carter, we'd love to have you out in the hallway greeting some kids. Professional duties, please.
Oh, my fault. Yeah, you got it. You were playing that song again? Yeah! Uh-huh.
I'll do it with you. Where is he from? Depends. Why they...
I think I did a poor job of conveying some of the expectations to you as far as what's expected of the behavior in the library. Do keep in mind they've got the reading assessments going on, so we need to keep that in mind. But I thought we'd look at the Scott's model to help you understand what's expected of you. Remember the Scott's model? First of all, you're expected to stay focused. You need to understand what we're working on. You guys need to be either working on an informative speech or an oration. Okay? Now we've talked about the difference in formative and forms. Oration is persuasive, so either one, make sure you're staying focused. Cooperation. I'm going to come around and work with you to help you. However, since there are more than one of you in this room, I will not be able to work with all of you simultaneously. So going back to expectation one, please stay focused even if I'm not working with you one-on-one. Organization. That's the key. Okay. We have about 90 minutes for you guys to finish these up. And it's going to be real important that you're staying organized and so that you're able to put all the pieces together to make the puzzle fit. And finally, the last two, you've already shown up prepared. You're here, you're on time, I appreciate that. And but the other one is to treat others with respect. While we're in the library, they've got the state assessments going on. You guys have to take tests like that. You know that it reflects poorly on our school when we do poorly and well on our school when we do a good job. So let's be quiet in there so that those kids can have the greatest advantage possible to do well on those assessments. So with that in mind, you can leave your stuff here. We will return, but let's head to the library. I thought we'd look at the Scott's model to help you understand what's expected of you. Remember the Scott's model? First of all, you're expected to stay focused. You need to understand what we're working on. You guys need to be either working on an informative speech or an oration. Okay? Now we've talked about the difference in formative and forms. Oration is persuasive. So either one, make sure you're staying focused. Cooperation. I'm going to come around and work with you to help you. However, since there are more than one of you in this room, I will not be able to work with all of you simultaneously. So going back to expectation one, please stay focused even if I'm not working with you one-on-one. Organization, that's the key, okay? We have about 90 minutes for you guys to finish these up, and it's gonna be real important that you're staying organized and so that you're able to put all the pieces together to make the puzzle fit. And finally, the last two, you've already shown up prepared. You're here, you're on time, I appreciate that. And but the other one is the treat others with respect. While we're in the library, they've got the state assessments going on. You guys have to take tests like that. You know that it reflects poorly on our school when we do poorly and well on our school when we do a good job. So let's be quiet in there so that those kids can have the greatest advantage possible to do well on those assessments. So with that in mind, you can leave your stuff here. We will return, but let's head to the library. Janetta, this is not what I told you to be doing. This is ridiculous. How many times have I told you?
Like 12 today.
There's no helping you. I can't do anything for this.
Okay.
Janetta, this is not what I told you to be doing. This is ridiculous. How many times have I told you?
Like 12 today.
There's no helping you. I can't do anything for this.
Okay.
Hey, Janetta, I think we've gone over the expectations, and I would love to help you with your piece, but I can't help you with it if this is where we're at. So, could I spend some time with you, helping you work on your homework, please?
Okay. I get what you're saying. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
We even go out to